On June 20th, that was me. I'm Daryl Monda. At 12:20 p.m., I ignored the early signs of a stroke. At 2:40 p.m., I had a stroke while driving. I could have died, killed, or injured other people. I was lucky to get off the highway and into a stroke center, but you can't always count on luck.
Never ignore the warning signs of a stroke. Sudden blinding headache, sudden weakness on one side, loss of speech.
Call 911. Even if the symptoms pass quickly, call 911.